$3 to $2.80. Tab fixed odds will run the favourite. Zipping Charles at $3. All in, green line, Bunny Travels, race 8. Set, racing. Clear last out was Big Cam, Billy Cor, Caroli away nicely. Armalite Destiny's Finest trying to get across. Zipping Charles was squeezed up at that point. And Big Cam, Billy the tail ender. Cor, Caroli holds the lead. They go into the back by a length on Destiny's Finest trying to get underneath it. Three lengths away in the field then was Zipping Charles and Armalite. The tail ender, Big Cam, Billy. Still Cor, Caroli down the side. A length in front. Destiny's Finest finally got underneath it. They've come together. Destiny's Finest has run Cor, Caroli off. Armalite's got the run through from Zipping Charles and Armalite. Beat either Zipping Charles or Big Cam Billy, nearly a dead heat second. And fourth, not real sure, be with the erratic Destiny's Finest and Cor, Caroli in the time of a write-off. And Armalite's been presented with the race at 13.50 and 4.30. Virtually the outsider of the field. Number six, Armalite. Four's run second, Zipping Charles. Three has run third, Big Cam Billy. And standing by for 4.7, 17.38. Coming home in 13.25, 2¾ by head, 2¾ by head. And the winner, Armalite, by Kaiwa Mon Mani out of Puff Dragon. Raced by Leslie Burton, trained by Marie Burton. 4 seconds, Zipping Charles, Judy Fisher. And third, the three, Big Cam Billy, John Gannon.